City of Liverpool only. Separates the two stadiums. Everton have been strong at home before the lockdown, unbeaten in seven.
Well, exactly, Steve. It was a bit of a beating for Everton on that day. We're just going to quickly go through all the goals here. I think one thing to say about Liverpool on this day is
that Giroud didn't score.
No one did, though. chuyện khá chung. Đến chặt về thì
Welcome to Mobile Life Seconds.